Alright, we're back. Alright, so...
No time to play any games.
Huh. I'm surprised Ellis would say something like that.
I hear one of those little things.
I really like these safe room doors. Teehee. Alright, so... Apirophobia, right? Ah! Come on. Come on, get him off!
Goose, that didn't surprise me, you're good with a gun.
Oh my gosh, Coach, why'd you do that?
Crowbar right here.
Oh, dude, the crowbar from Half-Life. But I like the katana in Dark Carnival.
Hunter!
Smoker saying yay.
Reload.
There should be like a well, first of all, there should be like a retexture of the tank to make it look like the warden.
Careful.
That would be funny. And
reloading.
I kind of like the idea that a mob exists, right, to pose a danger to like almost everything. Like it doesn't just attack the player; it just like attacks other things as well. I think that's really cool.
Hey, keep shooting! Keep shooting!
Oh, he dead. Oh, I don't know what Ellis says here. I don't know why the freaking I don't know why the subtitles aren't working.
Watch out!
I got a pipe bomb.
Looking rifle.
You hear that boomer?
What the heck? Oh, that's what I get.
This stuff sucks.
That's what I get, and I'm going back. No. I'm going back. M16 all the way. M16s are cool. I don't consider myself an expert, but I mean, I know how to shove jockeys into midair. That took me a long time to realize and learn.
I'm a reload.
Careful on these roofs.
Oh gosh. And oh gosh again.
Hey, can y'all cover
me? I slipped off there.
Much, much better now.
Alright. Oh, dude, that girl is gonna affect our, panic event.
Reloading!
Let's get into the stadium.
I got it!
Coming!
Reloading!
Charger!
Oh, dude, she's attacking everyone. No, 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 no. No, no. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm going to the safe room. Screw it. No, no, no. I can't take these. Oh my gosh! Oh dude, jumping on their heads is like one of the funniest things ever. Look at this! Yes! Yes, take me to victory!
Come on y'all, get inside!
Nah, it's not worth it. It's just, no, let me in. So yeah, I like the concept of a safe room. Someone wrote the A word on the wall.
Y'all know the midnight
line? Oh, someone wrote the B word.
Coach, I hate to break it to you, but I don't think they're actually.
Alright, I hope that one CSGO weapon is here.
We need to find the stage.
Because it's really cool.
These zombies better be ready to rock.
Bio bomb here. That clown's pretty good, man. Take him down.
Oh, gosh. No, no. All right, let's just run past her.
Hey, anybody know how to start the finale?
Reload.
Yeah, I like the... Not like a hard move, but I like the idea of like having a tank and a witch on every level. But not making like the game necessarily harder. It just like makes it more complex. If that makes sense. Usually, I would keep my katana, but to fit the theme, we're gonna use a guitar. Oh yeah, gotta keep the adrenaline to use when the chopper gets here, but I'm gonna pulse until then. I like these fireworks. Can't throw that far, can
we?
Okay, Rochelle, calm down, girl. Actually, no, you don't have to. I guess the Midnight Rider took me up. Well, I actually don't know what I'm talking about. I still got me. Yeah, see, even though I have, like, years of experience, I think I'm still not, like, I still wouldn't call myself an expert level of player.
Here comes some cute!
Dude, why is that charger attacking the tank? What? I'm gonna have to play back that footage. Dude, why is that? Okay, here, Rochelle, let me heal you, girl. Okay, I need to stop tank girl. That's creepy. The dredge is out for Dead by Daylight, a new really creepy killer that I bought because I like creepy, scary stuff like that. It's not a human. It's a Lovecraftian horror, guys, and that's like kind of right up the alley. Oh gosh, I hope it's recording. Oh gosh, dang it. I forgot if I don't. Oh dear.
They're coming.
Okay, don't go down there now. Oh, I need more ammo. Fireworks coming in for a little bit. Okay. Oh, Freakle Fluff. Oh, Freakle Fluff. Oh, Freakle Fluff. Stop it. Run. We are running. That is a thing we are doing. Oh, all my teammates are. Oh, Freakle Fluff. All of the bots. No. Oh my gosh, no! You can't do this to me! Go, 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 go! Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm gonna make it. No, stop! I'm okay. Okay, how can I do this? Oh gosh, stop, stop. I'm dead. Freakle Fluff. Let's see, video, run in a window.
Brilliant! I'm sorry about all the bad stuff I said about your crappy band.
Yeah, I like that character development.
Charger!
You know what? I'm just running past it. As I was saying last time,
guitar
mood. Alright, where are we camping?
Reload!
Smoker's got me!
Gotta reload! Stay on the ground!
Yeah, we're gonna get all of the fireworks. We're gonna place them up here. I'm gonna use them at our disposal. Oh, dude, juggling is something else. Got me. Oh my gosh, a grenade launcher. You know what? I'm using it. I'm usually not a fan of the grenade launcher, but I think. Wow. I'm a freaking idiot. Oh my gosh.
Smoker!
At least you still have one. Screw you, Boomer.
Fireworks again.
fire spit, huh? It's acid. Oh, bad. Oh, gosh, I didn't know he was coming from there. Hey kids, go nuts. Well, I'm gonna go nuts if I keep failing this. Is that the witch?
How's this finale supposed to start?
No.
Let's rock.
Let's just do it on the stage. Bangers, mosh, fireworks.
What? Weapons over here.
This isn't as fun as I thought it'd be. Yeah, I usually prefer to play as Nick in Left 4 Dead 2, but I don't know how to switch characters, and I didn't start the campaign like I in a normal sense.
Ammo here.
I voted. The server was empty.
Oh, hell yeah.
Shut up.
Why ain't that a load of shit? Well,
I'm not grabbing the guitar this time. I think it's bad luck. It's literally bad luck. Oh my gosh, 3 tanks? What? Am I seeing things? No. Stop it. Stop. You can't do this to me. Okay, just please get Coach down, please. Yes. Oh. Thank God. Thank goodness my diaper fell off. Why does the chopper fly so low to the ground like that? Real talk. Dark Carnival. Yeah, definitely my favorite campaign in this whole game. I like the new Last Stand campaign, but I think the aesthetic of, oh no, oh Hailstorm, no, Shrek Swamp comes for later. Yeah, Dark Carnival has its own like special aesthetic compared to the rest of the campaigns, so I guess that gives it an unfair advantage. But anyways, thank you for watching. I can't say Apirophobia level 3 is coming out anytime soon, so I apologize for that. But it's just level 3 is difficult. It's difficult, okay?
Right.
So don't look forward to my playthrough of Apirophobia. Lol. Oh, Rochelle. Okay, stop it. Anyways, have a good night, or a day, or whatever, and, goodbye for now.